You ready?
But that's all right, I can be your Mrs. Robinson. Beasley, now Beasley, listen. I have to forewarn you. If I told you I had a cold, if I told you I flew here with 101.8 temperature.
Do it! Do
it! Would you still be all right with that?
You were so nice, you took your t-shirt off of me. You're a little bit nervous, but not as nervous as you should be. Okay, alright. So see that little red banister over there? You see that?
Say it one more time in my ear.
Jackson is actually here to surprise me.
How old are you?
21.
Oh! And what's your name?
Ivan.
Ladies, make some noise if you would do Ivan! Come here, I'm not gonna bite you yet. Where are you from?
LA.
From LA? I'm gonna be in LA tomorrow. Do you live here in Manila right now? What are you doing here? Being a model or something really hot?
Something like that. Yeah.
Ivan, even though you're hot and confident, your heart is still beating out of your little chest. So Ivan, we want to make you and your dreams come true, because I'm sure you've never kissed a pop star, have you? Well, Ivan, you are such a nice boy and obviously good looking. I should not give you this, but I will. Come here, closer. See that light over there? Listen, I don't know how they are here in Manila. Do you think the boys are very sharing in Manila? Sharing is caring, so lay one on.